Police surround a man who barricaded himself inside a local apartment. Reports of a suspect destroying property brought officers to the Compton Grove Apartments on Beechwood Street, off of Clovernook in Mount Healthy, just before 11 this morning. Police say the man had a psychiatric emergency. When they arrived, the man refused to come out and claimed that he was armed and had a woman with him. A SWAT team talked him into surrendering peacefully just a little more than an hour ago.